Before the class starts, let's make sure
that
everything is clean.
Clean
up.
Everybody, let's clean up. Clean up.
Okay, everyone, stand up. Stand up. Serena, put it in the folder. Peter, put it in the folder. Uh-huh. Okay, good morning, everyone.
Good morning, teacher Yana.
Okay, let's sit down and start our class. Before we start, let's remember our 6 rules. So what is rule number 1? All together?
Speak English!
Number 2, raise
your hand!
Number 3?
Hands up over there!
Listen and
look!
Very good. How about rule number 4?
Clean up!
Excellent! Rule number 5?
Clean up! Yeah.
Are your desks clean?
No.
Is your desk clean? Yeah, everything's fine? Are you ready for the class? So I'll do
my best.
Number 1, I'll do
my best.
Number 2, I'll do
my best.
I'll do
my best.
I'll do
my best.
I'll do
my best.
Very good. Good job. So are you ready to start the class?
Yes.
Okay, so before we start, everyone, in the middle, let's sing our song.
She brushes
her
teeth.
your teeth. Very good. Sit down, please. So who can tell me about Serena in your group? What does she do in the morning? She wakes up. Yes, she wakes up. Okay, Bob, what do you do in the morning?
I sit down.
Where?
Home.
Oh, you stay at home. You stay at home. Hannah, what do you do in the morning?
I wash my face.
Okay, so that was a warm up. The next question will be for the boys, so you can find some food. Are you ready for the next one? So in twos, ask each other, what do you do in the afternoon? Ready? Go. folks. Let's say, wake up, everyone say.
Wake up,
like this. So in your groups, check the answers. Check the answers. Stand up and say the answer all together. Okay, can you do that? Good. So A, who knows the answer? What group wants to answer first? Yes, please, correct. Stand up. A. All together, boss. One more time. Okay, yes, please sit down. B. Yes, please, do it.
No, B.
Okay, so but do you know the answer?
Wash my face.
All together?
Wash my face.
So right now, everyone will get a slip of paper. You remember this game, right? You get a slip of paper. Can you look at it?
No.
Yes. You read the question and you look at the paper. And what we do next, Jenny, can you come here, please? So Jenny has a paper, read what's there, and I have a paper too. So when do you have breakfast?
I have breakfast in the morning.
Okay, what is the question? Go to bed, is that right?
Yes.
No, no, let's swap, and I go and ask other people. Okay, is that clear? You know what to do?
Yeah!
Susanna, what do we do now? We
take a
card. We ask. Yeah, we say the sentence or we ask the question. And what do we do next?
We
swap. We swap. Okay. So, give me a card. Don't start yet.
Have you asked your question?
What is your favorite?